Devlin, when do you think we'll see this?
2 weeks. 2 weeks. Maybe three. You got a lot of time for uploads.
I don't know how to see them.
You want me to get them?
Yeah,
my microphone
is funny. Indeed.
Yeah.
Bro, you don't
have
the. Wait a minute.
That's a lot of paint. It's gonna dry, it's fine.
Ready?
What should I mean?
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
But don't lift until you get a picture.
One, two.
Okay. That's really good. Keep it.
Wait.
Good morning.
Say your name and your relationship to
Brian Groom. I'm Noah Wheeler, and I'm the bride's brother.
Do you have any words for the marrying couple?
Congrats.
Okay, thank you very much. Good morning. Good morning. Your name in relation to the Brian Groom.
My name is Jacob. I'm the husband of the groom.
Oh, nice.
We've been lovers for 32 years now.
Oh, wow. Longer than they've been alive.
So yeah, I can't wait to get a divorce, and he's getting Caitlin, so he's her problem now.
Hello, good morning.
Hello.
Can you state your name and your relation to the bride and groom?
John Smith, no relation.
Why?
Do you have any advice for the bride and groom today?
Be patient, be kind, and get money.
Thank you very much.
What up?
Hello, can you state your name and relation to the bride and groom?
My name is Mac. I'm the homie.
Okay, homie. Do you have any words of advice for the bride and groom today?
Yeah, just have fun. Keep dancing. When you fight, don't raise your voice. Just say stuff in a monotone voice. You'll be all right.
Okay. So, what do you think of your hangout man cave?
I want it. I want it for my own house. I don't want a house. I just want to live here. You guys, I mean, look, you got the actual workbench shop. You know, if I need to fix something, I'm good, right?
Uh-huh.
I got my drawers, my tools. I've got the other drawers. Oh, there are tools. But I got clutch, right? But wait, now I've got a car lift, so I can actually work on my car. Stop paying the dealership to do my shit. You always got to have you got to have the garage. Oh yeah, it comes with your local Jake from State Farm. The garage fridge. Required essentials, sausage biscuits and ice cream.
Sausage and biscuits, yup, Tennessee fried. What else?
And then of course, gotta have some water, gotta have the sauce. And who doesn't want a box of breadsticks from Olive Garden at all times ready to
go? Oh yeah.
But wait, there's not only one TV, you got the spare right here,
uh-huh.
But then you come right this way. I mean, who isn't gonna love a nice big TV? Come on. All the games, all the bros. There's Mac. Say hi, Mac.
Yeah, baby!
You know, we got darts, we got pool, we got a casting couch. You got your shop to work. Look, you wanna make some food? Got you a microwave, got you a stove, got you a full-on kitchen back here, right? You come back here, guess what? You wanna sleep in here? You can, because you got a shower right there, a bathroom right there. You got another couch, and I'm not gonna question what's going on there. And I can't go into that door. So! That's the tour.
What's your guys' names and how do you know the bride and groom?
I'm Kayla and
Corn.
We danced with him and Zyphos.
Devlin was my first friend on Zyphos.
Congratulations, Caitlin and Devlin. We love you.
Congrats, Caitlin.
And then, do you have any advice for the married couple?
Devlin, happy wife, happy life.
Don't go to bed angry.
And then, do you have any parting words for the married couple now?
Mazel tov.
Turn it up.
Thank you for your time. Hi, Lake. Sorry, I'm quite short. I had to look up at you to interview you, but no, that's okay. Hi, what's your name and what's your relation to the bride and groom?
Hi, my name is Lake, and my girlfriend has danced with Devlin and the group. I don't know.
Thank you. Do you have any advice for the bride and groom?
I feel like they'd have more advice for me than I would give them, but, value each other's opinion, and I feel like it'll be a great relationship.
Thank you. And then finally, do you have any parting words for the couple?
Have a great, happy life, and thank you for the invite. This is an amazing wedding.
Awesome. Thank you for your time.
Oh, hey.
Hi, what's your name and what's your relation to the bride and groom?
Hi, my name is Kelsey, and I was a dancer with Devlin for a long time, so first moves of swing dancing that I ever learned came from Devlin.
Do you have any advice for the bride and groom?
Laugh at her jokes as well.
And then do you have any parting words?
Parting words. Just say yes, dear. You'll be good.
Awesome. Thank you for your time. Hello. What's your name and what's your relation to the bride and groom?
My name is Luis Hernandez. You can say Luis, though, for the non-fluent. This is my lovely girl, Elena. I know the groom. Back in college, we used to dance with each other. Honestly, Devlin was such a dope dancer. Like, he was on the media team on our executive board, but I'm so sad he never actually went for choreography, because he's actually a really dope choreographer. No, I'm so happy for you. Man.
Congratulations.
I was getting emotional. I was getting emotional over at the ceremony.
And then do you have any advice for the bride and groom?
Advice?
Don't go to bed angry.
And always keep the honeymoon spark. Phase alive.
Yes.
Yeah, always keep the spark. Honeymoon phase alive.
Yes, with the spark. And then do you have any parting words for the couple?
I'm sorry?
Do you have any parting words for the couple?
Bailamos hasta que nos morimos ese.
Don't use protection.
Thank you for your time.
Hey, what's up? It was great. It was just like that. It was just like a big boop, you know. I love boops. They're the best. Boops are the shit, dude. I hope everyone saw my heart thing. That's just how much love I have for Devlin and also for these great people here. But let's talk about boops for a second. I love boops, dude. Boops, not.
He said boops.
Boops. Boops, like boops. Boops. Boops.
Boops.
You have a dirty Boobin. Mind. Dirty mind.
Oh, dirty mind, dirty mic. Dirty mind, dirty mic. How many drinks have you had today?
How many have you had? I've only had one. Two, because I had a mimosa.
Seven. No. Eight.
He's had eight shots today, and how do you feel? Like, how do you feel about your
I feel great. I'm tired. And I'm ready to party.
Hi, Gillian.
Hi.
How do you know the bride and groom?
I am the bride. What?
Awesome. Thank you. Do you have any advice for the bride and groom tonight?
don't go to bed angry and stay happy.
That's funny. I've heard a lot of don't go to bed angry. Nice. Solid tip. And then, any last parting words for the couple?
Devlin, what's our last parting words?
What's on Noah's favorite phrase?
If you want to pass, eat ass.
Okay. Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Who are you and what is your relationship to the bride and groom?
Hi, my name is Ian Vera, and I am the best man to the bride and groom of today.
And what advice would you give to the bride and groom today?
I've heard a lot of don't go to bed angry, so that's pretty basic.
Thank you for your time.
Those drinks were strong.
Good. Fun.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. Good music.
Do you have any final send-offs for the couple?
We love you and we wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Did you? I already know what it takes to get into you. Ooh, bring it back. She put that pussy on me. She know how to make it clap, and make it clap, yo. I make it clap, yo. I had them haters asking how you up in that road.
I'ma grind. Yeah, this pussy do it right, cause she nasty. Yeah, she nasty. They can't stand me. Nah, I say, might just pop it on her hands.